Well, it is the fourth Sunday of Advent. It's the last Sunday of the Advent season. And of course, next Sunday is Christmas Day, a great day to come together and worship, a great weekend for that. And if you've been here for the past few weeks, you know that we've been hopefully orienting ourselves and sort of leaning into the reception of God's Word by participating in what we call Advent readings. These are taken from the Book of Common Prayer that the church has used for hundreds of years. And we've done it with a video, with the band playing. We've had folks read it live. I've read it. And we're gonna kind of celebrate that one more time here on the last Sunday of Advent. One more Advent reading to hopefully prepare our hearts that we will approach the Word of God today, expecting, looking for a revelation from His Word. So I'm going to ask you guys to have a seat, and as you're doing that, take a look at the screen.
O Lord, we pray Thee, raise up Thy power and come among us, and with great might succor us, that whereas through our sins and wickedness we are sore let and hindered in running the race that is set before us, Thy bountiful grace and mercy may speedily help and deliver us through Jesus Christ our Lord, to whom with Thee and the Holy Ghost be honor and glory, world without end. Amen.
Ground, an angel of the Lord.
Lord, we come to you today and we thank you for reminding us, for showing us that as big as we make that night, in reality it was bigger still. No matter how great we can imagine, that night was more than even that. Thank you for teaching us. We pray that you would lead us through your word today. You would speak through us. We open our hearts to hear your truth. We welcome your word, God. We thank you for this time to worship you and to sing for any who will hear that you have come. That Christ the Messiah is born. We pray all of this through him.